You're watching this video because you're concerned about improving and maintaining your overall health. I'm Dr. Karen Vieira. I'm a PhD biomedical scientist and chief scientific advisor for Moringo Organics. I'm going to show you the breakthrough discovery to switch on your master cells to activate longevity genes. A product called Cellerik is a perfect blend of ingredients from land and marine. The main function of our breakthrough product, Cellerik, is to enhance stem cell release in our body. It helps to increase the number of skin stem cells, blood stem cells, T cells, and NK, which are natural killer cells. Before learning more about Cellerik, let's learn about your body's cells. What is a cell? Every organ in our body is made up of cells. They provide the structure for the body. They take nutrients from food and convert the nutrients into energy in order to carry out their specialized functions. The body has more cells than all the stars in the sky. There's trillions of cells. There are two different types of cells in the body. There's normal cells and then there's stem cells. Normal cells are the cells that have never been differentiated to perform a special function in the body. Human body contains about 40 trillion cells, and almost all of them are normal cells. Normal cells are specialized. They do not have the ability to differentiate into other types. Our body contains 200 types of cells, such as pancreatic, red blood cell, white blood cell, muscle, skin, heart, etc. Many cells in our body are specialized to carry out specific functions, and those are differentiated cells. For example, pancreatic cells are involved only in the function of the pancreas. Nerve cells are involved only in the function of the brain and spinal cord. Healthy cells can destroy themselves when they become damaged, and that way they're replaced with new healthy cells. Healthy cells also grow in a controlled manner, but sometimes changes in these cells make them grow uncontrollably, resulting in a mass or tumor, or what we call cancer cells. Now, stem cells are able to divide and make copies of themselves indefinitely, which is called self-replication. So unlike muscle cells or blood cells or nerve cells, which do not normally replicate themselves, stem cells can differentiate, turn into another type of cell. Stem cells have the potential to become any other type of cells. Stem cells can renew themselves, replenish, repair the body throughout your life. So what's the difference between stem cells and normal cells? Both types of cells can be cancerous, but stem cells have potency. They're found only in several places, whereas normal cells are found everywhere. Normal cells are specialized and can't become other types of cells. Like the cells in your eyes cannot become the cells that are needed for your brain. Stem cells are unspecialized, so later they can become specialized. So for example, stem cells are self-renewing. They can keep producing more, and they can then differentiate and change into any type of specialized cell, like eyes and brain, etc. Normal cells can't divide forever. But stem cells are called immortal because they can divide forever. Stem cells are able to renew themselves by self-replication. They can divide and produce a copy with the same properties as the original cell. Normal cells are already DNA coded for a specific reason, like to become an eye cell, whereas stem cells are blank cells that can become any kind of cell in the body. There's two types of stem cells: embryonic stem cells, which are unspecialized cells that can develop into any type of cell, and adult stem cells. These are unspecialized cells that can develop into many, but not all, types of cells. Embryonic stem cells are derived from embryos. These would normally develop into eggs that have been fertilized in vitro and in an in vitro fertilization clinic. And then they're donated to research and used with informed consent of the donor. Embryonic stem cells are used to supply new cells for growth. Some can become eye cells, others can become liver cells, Embryonic stem cells can generate all types of cells, and they can be obtained from leftover early stage embryos in an assisted fertility treatment, such as IVF. Embryonic stem cells can generate all types of cells in the body. Now, non-embryonic or adult stem cells are unspecialized cells that are capable of long-term renewal of cells, and they can maintain and repair the tissue and differentiate into specialized cell types. These adult stem cells are found in small numbers in your bone marrow, your muscle, skin, liver, nerves, umbilical cord blood, and a few other places. These replace existing cells in our organs when they die. Adult stem cells have the potential to replenish your trillions of specialized cells from just a few unspecialized cells. Adult stem cells are also found in infants and children. Different kinds of adult stem cells have, like heme progenitor stem cells, can replace blood cells in the body. Mesenchymal stem cells can replace cells in muscle, bone, cartilage, tendons, nerves, and hearts. Endodermal stem cells can replace cells in the digestive lining. Most importantly, adult stem cells, such as mesenchymal stem cells, can repair heart, muscle, bone, cartilage, tendons, ligaments, nerves, damaged tissues. They can develop new blood cells. They can also help other cells. These cells live in the bone marrow, the fatty tissues in blood, which are very few, the joint tissues, there's a few there as well. These cells are very rare, and they need to be grown to higher numbers. Adult stem cells produce limited types of stem cells. They're found in umbilical cord blood as well, which is collected at birth. That's a rich source of stem cells that can be used in research, in the clinic, and to treat diseases. Diseases of the blood, immune system, and others. Cord blood stem cells are harvested from the umbilical cord after birth. They can be frozen in cell banks to be used in the future. And these cells have been successfully used to treat children with blood cancers, such as leukemia, certain genetic blood disorders. Umbilical cord blood can be collected and stored in a cord blood bank, either in a public or a private cord blood bank. Adult stem cells are also present in the outer layer of human skin, the epidermis. These cells are called epidermal stem cells and are found in the innermost layer of the epidermis, which is called the basal layer. Every second to seventh cell in this layer is a stem cell, so there's a lot of them. Stem cells have a unique function. They constantly renew and rejuvenate the epidermis and regenerate the damaged tissue, as these are the only cells that have the ability to divide indefinitely in young skin. The epidermis fully renews itself approximately every 4 weeks, and this process continually slows down as we age. The number of skin stem cells decreases and their vitality diminishes as we age. Excessive exposure to UV and unhealthy lifestyles such as smoking, excessive alcohol intake aggravates these effects considerably, resulting in thinner and more deeply wrinkled skin. Plant stem cells, on the other hand, are undifferentiated cells found in the meristems of vegetation. Like human stem cells, plant stem cells have the ability to self-renew and replace specific plant cells. They can repair, and instead, plant stem cells are cultured in labs away from pollution and pesticides. And that way, scientists that culture them have way more control over the quality, the quantity, and whatever aging substance the plant produces. This technology also gives them access to purer ingredients because they don't have to worry about toxins or chemicals sneaking in from an outside source. Plant stem cell derivatives can uniquely assist in increasing production of human skin cells and collagen. And it does this by delivering nutrients to the skin. Plant stem cells protect our skin stem cells. How does this work? every plant has stem cells. And every stem cell contains specific epigenetic factors whose task is to preserve the stem cells' multipotency and its ability to self-renew. The plant stem cells that are in Moringo Cellerik contain epigenetic factors similar to those of adult human stem cells. And when applied in the right way, they have a positive impact on the vitality. Skin stem cells and their proper functioning can be improved. Moringo Cellerik has a proprietary formula that enhances stem cell release and has been shown to increase the number of stem cells in circulation and help them migrate and adhere to where they're needed. It helps to increase the number of skin stem cells, blood stem cells, T cells, and natural killer cells. We have 7 natural ingredients in Moringo Cellerik. The first ingredient is a patented apple cell extract. This apple fruit cell extract is a patented liposomal preparation of apple stem cells derived from the Uttwiller spatula, a rare Swiss apple variety. These apple stem cells are rich in epigenetic factors and metabolites, which ensure the longevity of skin cells. They're extracted through novel plant cell culture technology, and that enables large-scale cultivation of the stem cells from rare and protected plant species. What are the benefits of these apple stem cell extracts? They protect the longevity of skin stem cells and delay senescence of essential cells. They increase the vitality of skin stem cells. They combat chronological aging. Another important ingredient in this formulation is the patented grapefruit cell extract that's based on stem cells that are derived from a rare grape cultivar with high tannin levels. Combining this effectively with UV filters, it gives additional protection against UV radiation. This is extracted through a novel plant stem cell culture technology that enables the large-scale cultivation of stem cells from the rare and protected plant species. Let's talk about the benefits of these grape cell extracts. It protects the skin stem cells against UV stress. It increases the skin's UV tolerance. It fights photoaging for a vital and healthy looking skin. The third unique ingredient is a seaweed extract. When human metabolism is under stress, it recruits new stem cells from niches in the bone marrow to replenish the immune cell population of all the tissues and organs. Once released from the bone marrow, these cells enter the blood circulation, lodging in the tissues where they're needed to replenish the local immune system. These stem cells are attached by a receptor called CXCR4 to a chemokine called SDF1. Patented seaweed extracts orally help to increase the number of hematopoietic stem cells, such as CD34+, that are released into the blood circulation system, and also the amount of sticky receptors, such as CXCR4, that may ultimately assist in the lodging of those cells in the correct place. The benefits of seaweed extract are the regulation of cholesterol levels, the suppression of blood pressure elevation, suppression of blood sugar elevation, improvement of liver function, supporting your immune system. The next powerful ingredient that we're going to talk about is natural freeze-dried patented tomato fruit powder. This is rich in phytokines, phytofluene, natural cosmetics have innovated this revolution in photoprotection capacity that's built into the skin from within, and it's known to lighten and even your skin tone by inhibiting melanin synthesis. The function is protecting against UV damage, free radical damage, and undesired pigmentation. The benefits of this tomato fruit powder, besides sun protection, is anti-aging, photo-aging, skin whitening or skin lightening, protection and boost of biomolecules, preventing oxidative damage, which may delay premature aging. Another potent ingredient is ashwagandha root extract. This is commonly known as Indian winter cherry or Indian ginseng. It's one of the most important herbs in Ayurvedic medicine, which is the traditional system of medicine in India. It's been used for millennia as a rasaya for its wide-ranging health benefits. Ashwagandha promotes balance in the body. It's an adaptogen, and it amplifies the body's ability to self-regulate key systems. Specifically, it can regulate the neurological system, immune system, reproductive system, the endocrine system, and the energy production systems. The benefits of ashwagandha root extract is that it boosts immunity, it helps reduce brain cell degeneration, it relieves stress, anxiety, and depression. It improves learning, memory, and reaction time. It stimulates the thyroid gland to secrete thyroid hormones. The next ingredient is pomegranate peel extract. Pomegranate is native to Persia, and its botanical name comes from a Latin name, Punica gratum. Chinese researchers claim that pomegranate peel yields double the amount of antioxidants than the pulp does. So the benefits of a pomegranate peel extract is that it plays a major role in protecting LDL from oxidation. Pomegranate peels are rich in polyphenols, which protects us from heart disease. It helps to increase oxygen levels to the heart, and it is a potent anti-inflammatory. It's also a potent immune supporter. It can prevent and control anemia. The antioxidant activity of pomegranate peel also purifies the blood and detoxifies the body. This last ingredient, pomegranate fruit powder, is an important source of bioactive compounds and has been demonstrated to be high in antioxidant activity. Like I said, the benefits of pomegranate is that it's an effective detoxifying agent. It's an effective sunblock and it prevents skin cancer. It's effective against heart disease. It combats aging and wrinkles.